Oh, your shirt came today. The last shirt, finally.
Yeah, I saw members going outside. I saw it right there.
Oh, yeah.
And then,
when I opened the door, the mailman gave it to me.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Bye.
You gave your teacher the letter? The doctor's note? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's... What?
And in the back, I was like...
Why?
Because you're on ThinkPad.
Oh. Okay. Oh, Corinne got her shirt too.
Oh.
That's good. One? The one with the, it's a black shirt with a skull. Close the door.
I'm out. Silly Squishy's dead! Okay.
Okay, wait a minute. Wait. You gotta hang up your stuff. Get yourself ready.
Hey guys, I got my Silly Squishies finally. And they came on...
Today.
Yeah, they came today. And I'm really excited to open them. So, let's get started.
I'm ready.
So first, I'm going to show you my Jumbo Bun.
Jumbo Panda.
Yeah. It's a Jumbo Panda. And it's really soft inside.
Hold on. Stop it.
Sorry, guys. My babysitter is whining. So I'm going to I opened it already. So I'm just going to open this Jumbo Bun that it said. Oh my God. This is soft. This is really soft. Cute little panda bun. Now let's go on the... Oh my God, the bottom is sticky. So here's the little Jumbo bun. Put it right there. I don't know what to go with.
Ooh, this does feel good. I had to squish it too.
I'm going to go with this because I see a lot of YouTubers like these squishies. So, I'm just going to open it.
What is it called?
It is from the Breakfast Buddies. And here's all the ones that you can
get. What kind of cereal is it?
It is Fruit Loops. It's really cute. I'm going to open it from the bottom because it looks... So here it is. It is really, let me see if it says the hidden. Oh, there's a little spoon. I'm gonna see if it, where's the box, where's the packaging?
My hair.
So it says to find a hidden part. Let me see if I can find it. Oh, there it is. I found it. It's in this little fruit.
Let me see.
Right there.
Oh, okay. How does it smell? Smells like Fruit Loops.
Oh my God. It feels super good. And they have a little spoon. Let me smell this. I don't really know.
Oh my God.
Exactly.
Wow.
Now, next is...
It smells just like Fruit Loops. Wow.
So, next squishy... It is the s'mores from the sugar shop. This one, and these are all the ones that you could get. You could get a s'mores that I already got. A heart, wait, I don't know what that, oh, donut, a heart donut. Mm-hmm. And these are the new things. So,
gummy bears.
Mm-hmm. There's a whole bunch of squishies in here. And then here is a cotton candy and milkshake. Mm-hmm. So this is the one we got. I'm going to open it. So I opened out the package. Now this, oh my God.
How does it smell?
It's like s'mores. Mm. And then the squish. Like, I don't even know what to say about this one. It's big and fun. Now I'm gonna find the hidden part. And let me see if it says the hidden part. Of course you need to know there's a hidden part.
I think there's a hidden heart. You just gotta look for it.
Yeah. because I saw other YouTubers. Oh, here it is. I turn it around and then here's a little heart. So it's upside down. But if you flip it over, it doesn't look like a heart. It's right here. This is really, really soft. If you get squishy, you should order these or buy these from the store. Because these are really soft. Now, next one. Guys, look at the packaging. Inside, I don't even know if it's the novel or if it's the unicorn cake. I'm going to think this one is the novel. So, it is! But the last one is the cake. So, I got this cute novel from the Frosted Fairy Tales. And you got a unicorn cake, a mermaid cake, and the novel. So let's get opening. So here is the little ice cream cake. Is it like an ice cream cake? But they call it a normal cake. So there's a little thing over here. Now I'm gonna find the hidden heart. Oh wait, is this the heart? Yeah, I think that's the hidden heart. So I just squish it and I just pound it.
How does it feel?
It feels nice.
Is it soft?
Yeah. It's rising really slow. I'm just gonna wait. I love this one. Well, that's rising. Oh my god! This thing takes for 1 million years.
Do it smell like anything? Oh no. It
smells like white walnuts. I don't know.
You made that up. Let me see.
I don't know.
Yeah, well, it doesn't smell like anything. But it is really soft. I love it.
So here's my favorite squishy that I saw my mom got on order. So he's a little thing with the girl. Come the way.
What's the name of it?
It is a...
It's in the front.
Unicorn cake. It's really cute. And another one from the Frosted Fairy Tales. And... So... So, let's open it from the bottom. Because that's much easier and faster. So here is the squishy out of the package, and it's like, it's nice and stuff. Let me see, 1, 2, 3.
How's it feel?
Really, really good.
It's soft?
Yes.
What's that smell? Smell it. How does it smell?
Get away from me. It smells like icy.
It smells like ice. It smells like cake. Wow. Wow, it feels really good.
So here's all my other squishies. I got the Frosted Fairy Tale collection. I don't know what this collection is from, but
no, just says it says Jumbo Panda.
Oh yeah, so I'm gonna put that right here. And then my favorite one, this one too.
What's your favorite squishy?
I don't know. These are all
I like the bowl.
Yeah, the bowl is really like...
This one is so light and it just... It's amazing how soft this one is.
Oh my god, guys.
It smells just like Fruit Loops. I gotta smell it again. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my god, it's so soft. Wow. Look at that. I'm looking.
It's really soft. All these are like soft. Like, I'm gonna find the hidden heart again. It's the hidden heart right there. And
wait, is there a hidden heart on the unicorn?
Unicorn, maybe.
No, right? I don't think. Do it say on the box?
Yeah.
No, there's no hidden
heart. My new favorite squishy, guys. My new favorite squishies. And this is my new favorite squishy. I'm pretty sure these are not the hidden hearts because you can see that.
No, the hidden heart is on the chocolate.
Yeah, the chocolate part. And then he's got a face. Oh god. Okay, stretch you out. This is really soft. So the front is fairy tale collection. And then here is the packaging. Oh, here it is. The breakfast buddy. It's the only one that I have.
That's the baby laughing.
And he is from the Sugar Shop Club.
You know what you do? You should squish them real quick at, like real quick and see how they slow rise. Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay.
Let's
see. No, the jumbo bun.
Let's see.
The jumbo bun is already popped up. Because it's a fast riser. I'm not letting my baby sister eat these.
That was pretty. Hold on.
I think the cereal is my favorite.
Hold on, let me see this one.
Oh my god! There's a little narwhal tail. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna break it.
Oh, this. Cool.
Little narwhal. I love this one. I love unicorns. And the unicorn cake. I love cake. And I love unicorns. This is what I want. Bye, guys.